Testing, 1, 2.
It works.
Hello and welcome to the Howard Band and Chorus Spring Concert. It's nice to see so many people here, right? There's a lot of them here on stage too. I'm actually pretty proud of this right now. So we're gonna play a selection of 10 songs and we're gonna start with the fourth grade band tonight. And our first song is called Cuckoo. Our next selection seems to be a favorite of even years past, but we're going to perform Hot Crust Buns for you next. I knew it was a favorite. Do it. Another crowd favorite, I'm hoping. You know, it's kind of hard to rotate songs, but we haven't done this one in a little bit. It's called Merrily We Roll Along.
Thank you.
just know they're not just smiling because of the joy of the music, but we actually try to make this fun, but this is a really bad attempt at our next song. That's my attempt at a frog in about 30 seconds, so I tried. And our next song is called Frog Song. So tonight we're doing a kind of a mini trip around the world. Actually, Frog Song was from Japan, and now we're going to go to Ireland, and we're going to play a song called Michael Finnegan. I don't know what they mean by saying the word cheese up here. No clue. Our next selection is actually a Native American song. There's a Native American tribe called the Manamon, and they're from Wisconsin, which we also learned is famous for cheese. So, all right, hold it down. Without further ado, we're going to perform Manamon Harvest for you. Next, we're going to travel to Australia, and we're going to perform a song called I've Just Come From Sydney. Our next selection is actually going to take us into the classical realm. Again, go to a different country if you like. But this song is actually very popular during the holidays. So you're probably wondering, well, why are we doing it during the spring? Well, it's, it just happens to be in the book, and they voted on it. But really, it started out as a ballet, and it just became popular during the holiday season. We're going to do the theme from The Nutcracker, and it's by Tchaikovsky, who is from Russia. Our next selection is actually going to sound Mexican, but it's American. So it comes from a little town called Laredo, which is right on the border with Mexico, hence why it has the Mexican flavor to it. And we're going to play Streets of Laredo for you. And now comes the real challenge. For you're about to hear their first ever real multi-piece band song for the first time. Actually, second time if you could see this morning, but we'll consider it first time in public, okay? All right. And we're actually gonna perform a rock song, and it's called Indigo Rock. Hardest song they had all year. No pressure, you're fine. No pressure. Thank you very much. It's really them, though. I just wave a stick. So let's hear one more round of applause for your fourth grade Howard Band. You can stand up and take a bow if you like. Let's do it. Stand up. Stand up. And bow. Very good. We're going to make a quick changeover to the 5th and 6th grade band. So we're going to clear them off, and then we're going to have the 5th and 6th grade band come out. So stage right. There you go. Right back to the room. And we'll be with you as soon as possible with the 5th and 6th grade band. Thank you. Understand is these kids up here, they're very, very dedicated. I don't know of many band groups that come before school for only 5 rehearsals and sound as well as they do. So they have worked really, really hard. I know a lot of people come to me after the concert and say, you did a nice job, but really honestly, I just wave a stick. These people up here do all the work. They do all the practice. There might even be some tears once in a while, but we get through it, right? There's no tears, actually. We have lots of fun. I gotta be honest with you. It's really a joy to teach your children. Our first selection tonight is going to be inspired by the Apollo space program, which, as you know, in the 1960s was the mission to send a man to the moon and then keep sending them back to Apollo 17. And in tribute to that, we have a piece called Apollo Fanfare. Thank you. Japan seems to be a popular country tonight, because we're going to perform a selection of three Japanese folk songs for you, and a song called Japanese Folk Trilogy. Feature some triangle on the back. Make sure you pay attention to the triangle on the back. Very impressive. Save the best for last. In fact, when we played this today, we had lots of fun. The last song is about dinosaurs. And I have to just go over some things here. This is actually a suite. It's called a prehistoric suite, which means it's a collection of songs. So there's going to be four different songs. The first one's about Stegosaurus. Second one is about Brontosaurus. It's a trombone favorite. You'll hear why in a second. Third one is called what? Pterodactyls, because the P is silent, correct? They tried saying pterodactyls. We put an end to that really fast. And the last one's actually pretty cool. If you're actually a Star Trek fan, it kind of sounds like some old 1960s Star Trek music, but it's really not Star Trek at all. It's supposed to represent a battle between a T-Rex and a Triceratops. And it's called The Battle. But we will ask you to refrain from applauding till you've heard all four songs, because it is a sweep. And you'll just see me turn around and you can just lavish the applause on them. Got the idea? All right, so we're going to perform a prehistoric sweep for you.
Thank you.
that is your 5th and 6th grade Howard Band. Please give it up for the 5th and 6th grade Howard Band. I'm very proud of all of you. You worked really hard for that. Would you like to stand up and bow? Let's do it. Come on, stand up. Give one more round of applause. Thank you very much. They worked very, very hard. I don't think I need to tell you that. They worked very, very hard, though. So now I believe we have a raffle going on, and we're also going to ask that you put your entrance away and come back for cheers and stands and put them to the side. Go do that now, please. And after this raffle will be the chorus portion of our evening.
We just need a couple more minutes. We're going to bring the chorus out for you in just a moment. Thank you. As you can probably tell, I have a guitar in my hands. This is very new for me. I'm usually conducting, but we like to do different things at the Howard School Chorus, so we figured we'd try something a little different. So I'm going to be performing with the students this time. It's very exciting for me. So without further ado, we're going to start with the Star Spangled Banner.
Something I'm giving up on you.
Thank you. This was Ali Ladine on vocals and Eli Moore on vocals. Next song is by Cyndi Lauper, but we kind of do it our own way. It's called True Colors. Some of you might recognize this one. And the students really love to sing this one, so I hope you enjoy. Thank you. The last song we have for you today is Counting Stars, and that's going to feature Ronan on vocals in the beginning.
Me.
Thanks again, everybody. We hope you enjoyed it. We have kind of a short set list for you. We have rehearsals in the morning, so this is a very, very dedicated group of students. I'm just very grateful that they show up every day, because without them, you know, we can't do this. We can't perform. So few but mighty, and they did an awesome job. So thanks, everybody, and have a great night. Have a wonderful evening, everyone.